Well, my cousin Xavier went down to the tailor, thought he'd have his jacket fixed. Tailor greeted him with a smile and said he'd fix it without a stitch. So my cousin Xavier went back to the dressing room and pulled the curtains cross tight. Tailor snuck up from behind, stabbed him with a knife, yeah, yeah, cause he's a mad tailor. Mad tailor, sitting in his office talking to himself. He's a mad tailor. Mad tailor, making alterations on his jackets and coats. You know what I mean. He's as crazy as can be, coming after you and me. He's got a great big knife, and he's gonna take your life now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Sitting downtown at the Billy Goat Tavern, he's having himself a beer, you know, thinking about all the things that he's seen and listen to the record machine. Cause he's a bad dude with attitude, no telling what he's gonna do. All the needle and thread in the world put him back together again. Cause he's a mad tailor. Mad tailor, sitting in his office talking to himself. He's a mad tailor. Mad tailor, making alterations on his jackets and coats. You know what I mean. He's as crazy as can be, coming after you and me. He's got a great big knife, gonna take your life now. On his jackets and coats, you know what I mean. He's as crazy as can be, coming after you and me. He's got a great big knife, and he's gonna take your life now.
Mad Tailor.